going to analysis. Hindustan Zinc stock analysis. This is, as here you can see, this is the pattern formed in the stock, and here the breakout also has been took here. You can see clearly this 13th October, this is the yesterday 18th October breakout has been given, and the profit also, that means the targets are also here. You can see the breakout target has been successfully achieved here almost, and now it can be based on the resistance and support levels, it can go up to 444. Next levels it can reach up to 444, and even if this breaks, then it may go up to 518 like that. It will go now upwards maximum, mostly it will be traveled towards the upwards direction, as due to the breakout has been seen in the stock. So the targets are, you can see here, 446, 518 and 572, 642, 682, 786 and 856, 917, 1034 and 1178, 1279, 1336 and 1383, 1446. Almost it can be double or triple also if this trend will continue. If, as you can see, the previous highs based on this chart analysis has been took, almost all the resistance and supports are covered. You can see, you can take a screenshot, I will zoom out so that you can check out these points, some of the major resistance and support points. These are the yellow lines, you can see this. Now it is at 388.0. okay, so this is the analysis for Hindustan Zinc. Based on the movement in the stock, it can be good for a short term also and long term also, but you should be careful. Based upon the movement, you should take your step so that losses will reduced. Okay, this is the complete analysis of Hindustan Zinc. Thanks for watching, guys.